carrying passengers transiting to various parts of Abuja. We are all on fire. And out there, people who are into various businesses were affected. It is a rush hour time, and it is a Monday morning.
Of the blast, he said the agency will need time to be able to ascertain the casualty.
Around 6 for something a.m., we just had a bomb blast. When we heard that sound, say, Boko Haram, don't come. Oh. The next thing that happened, that I wear my uniform, I rush immediately to the scene. When I came to this place, there was not any security agencies to arrive, but we started making phone calls.
Was scheduled to attend the birthday anniversary of the Olubado of Ibadanland, but that was not to be. The whole country woke up to hear the news of a bomb blast at Nyanya area of Abuja, where several lives were lost and scores of passengers wounded. The news was shocking to the president and had to visit the scene of the blast in the early hours of the day. The president used the visit to express his condolence and that of government to families of victims of the blast. President Jonathan later paid a sympathy visit to the Asokoro District Hospital, where 23 people were confirmed dead and 25 others currently receiving medical attention.